Here's a tune supposedly written by Zelner, Randolph, and Louis Armstrong in 1935. It's called Old Man Mose. One time there lived a very old man. He had a very, very, very crooked nose. He lived in an old log hut, and they called him Old Man Mose. One dark and dreary morning, I knocked upon his door. I did not hear a single sound. Well, I ain't gonna do that no more, 'cause I'd be